Whoever's close enough to the first number on my list, you're the first contestant. Pam's going to write your number down. Pam's going to write your name down. Yeah, I know, Michelle. As soon as... Sorry. Pam's going to write your name down. I'm going to ask you to pick a card from 1 to 53. I'm going to pull it off, show it to you. If you won, game's over. You got to pick... Oh, okay, he said 33, which is right next to it. My bad. There we go. And you can see before I do, and it looks like the 6 of clubs. No, that's too many to be 6. That's a 9. That's all right. Since we have somebody new, Max Journeys and Padme are the only two left that need to get on the list. Now we go with Disney Boffins again. Wake up over there. It's 1:30 in the morning. Oh, it's 1:40 in the morning for you, but that's all right. Wake up. 1 to 53. So, yeah, I don't know. I'm going to try to come up with some different games. And Disney Boffins says number 3. So I want you guys to tell me what you want the next gift card to be that we give away. I feel like I should have some, like, weird sound effects going on. Maybe some hand clapping. Yay! Brenda, Ulrich and Brenda. Pick a number between 1 and 53. I don't want to start changing it now. Go 1 between 2 and 51 because the ends are missing. That's not really fair. Find the Joker. That's what we're looking for. And whoever finds the Joker wins the gift card. So we're waiting on Brenda. There she is, number 2. Number 2. 7 of Diamonds. That's all right. Everyone that we pick, that's not it. We get closer and closer. Your chances now have literally doubled because there's half the amount of cards on the board than when we started. And I really didn't think it was going to go this far. I figured somebody was going to choose it right off the bat. I even told Pam, I was like, the thing's probably going to last a minute and a half. April, you're up next, honey. April, pick a number between 1 and 53. And if you pick one and it's not there, I'll tell you, oh, look, you pick. Look at that. Both sides of it gone, but it's there. Can you see something I can't see? Can you see that number 16 right there? Dun, 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 dun. Padme says number 40. Number 40 is right here. Dun, 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 dun. 4 diamonds. Yep, 4 diamonds. All right, we're getting closer. We're getting closer. Pammy. Pammy's next. Look, I'm going to look. It's a spade. It's an 8 of spades. But we are getting... I think we're going to have a winner in this round. Which is number 38, by the way. No, farther. Okay. Farther this way. And then I have an idea. Make it easier. Right next to that one. So this one. So bottom right. Okay. We're going to do this and see if you're the winner. Dun, dun, dun. Hey, look at that! She got the Joker. Can you see that? Horse head. Gator Bite wins. Gator Bite wins.